Yes, you.
I've got eyes on you. Follow my voice. In the tube. Don't just stand there gawping. Hurry! Use your flashlight sparingly. It attracts the infected, and you need to economize those batteries.
You don't look so good. I would say it's only a nightmare, but isn't everything these days? It's a good thing I found you when I did. Welcome to the safe house. My friends call me the Prepper. You know why? Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it, but I knew this was coming a long time ago. Built that myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map? Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a BOB. Bug out bag, see? You need it and what's inside. Now might be a good time to try out your radar. More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ. But they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping. Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you. Environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, but now. Now, use your pad to scan the area and see what you can loot. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. You've got incoming. Check your radar. I'll be the only bloody survivor left.